Venise, à la Biennale de Venise.
I was totally alone, and I had no cameraman. So, I had to recruit some oculist witnesses to hold the camera for me.
Now it's recording.
Now it's recording.
You go to the Biennale?
Yes.
It's Saturday at 5 o'clock.
Oh, okay.
Are you going to the Biennale?
Yes.
The winner will get access to all the parties. It's Saturday at 5 o'clock. Are you going to the Biennale?
Yes.
It's Saturday at 5 o'clock. For the dramaturgy of my documentaire, I organized an absurd event, the Curator Lifting Running Competition. A competition where artists should run with their favorite curator on their shoulder. Nanus, Positus, Super, Humeros, Gigantis. As the plane was filled up with Biennale people, I started then to distribute flyers to recruit participants for the race. People were burning to get my flyers.
Should we make first class? Should we go in first class?
Yeah. I wanted to make a portrait of the hierarchic mechanism of the cultural industry.
Sorry to disturb you in first class. The winner gets access to all parties. It's Saturday 5 o'clock. The winner will get access to all parties. It's a competition, the winner will get access to all parties.
I came at the Biennale as a free, independent project maker. I had to build everything from scratch.
Hey, sorry, are you good at filming? I need 5 minutes somebody to film.
I never try.
You never try?
No.
Okay. Are you good at filming? I need 5 minutes somebody to film me.
Oh, I don't know how to use
it. No, okay.
Sorry, I'm really late for an appointment. I've been waiting for someone.
And then if you can film me speaking with them with
I
their face.
Get up.
Yes.
No. I'm sitting down. Sorry.
Okay. Somebody can help me with 5 minutes filming? Because I go around and I need somebody to film.
To hold
film
the
you?
Yes, because I'm going to go and make something in the queue. I have a microphone here.
Uh-huh. And I
need somebody.
Follow you?
Yes, 5-10 minutes.
Okay.
It's very important you move slowly, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So like Tai Chi, you know? It's good not to, that you move, don't move like that.
Okay.
Because if you move like that, then...
Is it more important to show you or is the people you talk
both.
To?
You can get both.
Art Biennale were becoming as popular as football matches. 9,000 art critics from all over the planet were stuck in a long queue waiting to get their press accreditations.
Sorry, you are from the press?
Yes.
Which media are you? The big media or?
Small.
Small media?
Museum
media?
In Miami.
Ah, okay, so I give you a small. It's Saturday at 5 o'clock. The curator is on the top and the artist will be running. Which one?
Asahi Shimbun.
Asahi Nigeda?
In Japan.
In Japan? Is a newspaper?
Yes, newspaper.
It's 5 o'clock Saturday, competition.
Mm. Competition.
It's a friendly event.
Event? Oh,
friendly
event.
Yes. Yeah, friendly, yeah. Like friendly.
Okay.
Yes. You work for big media or small media?
Small.
How small?
Tiny.
How many readers do you have?
I will see.
Okay, a few thousand. It's because it depends on the size of my PR.
Give me the small one.
Okay.
I have a small bag.
Okay, we can stop. Thank you very much.
I tested first one camera woman. The filming dispositif was working fine. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can.
Can you see?
Yeah.
So try not to get the neck of people, but the face.
Yeah.
And try to get me at the same time.
Sure.
But it's very important, it's the face, how they react, you know, if they are snob or if they think it's funny or...
I decided to surf on the thematic of the Biennale. La dittatura dello spettatore. The dictatorship of the viewers. Now I could start to take real measurements to estimate how many viewers all these reviewers were reaching.
Do you have a lot of readers?
Yes, quite a lot.
How many 200,000?
200,000.
200,000. Which country?
Germany.
How many readers read you?
10.
10 what? 1,000?
Yes.
How many readers you have?
Many.
Many readers.
How many?
10,000? Together or?
I'm photographer.
Photographer. Okay.
Many magazines.
Okay. Many magazines.
Because
you don't write very good, or it's a small media or small distribution. Medium.
Medium.
Well, we've got a circulation of 40,000 magazines.
Three twenty thousand.
320,000 readers.
Wait.
5 million.
5 million.
4 milioni.
4 milioni. Milioni.
No.
Mille. 4 mille. Okay.
I have between 50 and 50,000.
Yeah. How many readers you have?
90,000.
About 30,000.
30,000. Which country?
UK.
About 80,000.
Which country?
Germany.
40,000.
50,000.
20,000.
Maybe 50,000.
40,000.
5,000.
50,000.
50,000. 100,000.
Just 200 readers.
200 readers, okay. Can you share this one with your friends?
How many readers?
Yes.
500,000.
500,000?
Yes.
You get the big one. I don't have bigger. This is the biggest I have. Is it less than 1 million?
Less than 1 million, yes.
Less than 1 million. But more than 1 million?
Yes, I see.
Okay, very good. Somebody is bigger than 1 million?
No.
If you have more than 1 million people, you get a big one. This one is for 1 million and this is for 5 million. A big?
Museum.
Okay, yeah, you get a small one.
A small
one.
Okay.
So you have 100,000 viewers,
yes.
Readers? Or?
Yes,
okay.
So you could, if you want the big one.
Okay, so you get a small one. Because if I get an American one, you know. You're big?
I'm big.
It's Saturday at 5 o'clock. You have to blow it up.
Press people were jumping on my flyers like a valuable information. The hottest the day became, the more the visibility was exploding. Soon, the info about my competition will reach the whole world, and thousands, maybe millions of people will come. The battle for visibility had started.
Millions.
Millions per month or per year?
Every day.
How many millions?
Between 1 and 2 million.
Okay.
The whole of Scotland.
The whole Scotland.
Million.
Million?
Yes.
Oi. Which country you work for?
Croatia.
Okay, so if you can blow up that Saturday, you know, to millions of Croatian people. How many readers?
2 million.
How many people? 2 million?
Mm-hmm.
Which one? Which country is that?
France.
France? It's Libération or Le Monde?
No, it's a regional newspaper.
Regional? It's not 2 million people in France, you know?
Yes, of course.
Can you prove it? Or? Are you okay?
To be on the secure side, I sticked some poster in some strategic places, in case some people did not know yet about my race.
È possibile filmare 5 minuti?
5 minuti devo fare il film.
Yeah.
L'operatore sei tu.
No, ma sei tu l'operatore, come io capisco come...
È molto entertaining.
Va bene.
Now I need adjust to get some very known curators to come and be lifted by a running artist. I was hunting for curators with an emperor status that could give the race an even bigger mediatic impact.
Excuse me, if you find an artist that lifts you and run with you for the competition, it's 5 o'clock. If you find an artist willing to run with you.
Okay.
Francesco Bonanni, who's next to me, is the director of the 50th International Arts Exhibition. I told Francesco, look, I've seen many contemporary arts museums. Many of them that I visited were empty. And I told Francesco, we don't want to have an empty exhibition.
I went to the official press conference of Francesco Bonanni, the curator of the curator. The one that could decide artist career and artist life just by moving his finger. The man that made the concept of the Biennale. the dictatorship of the viewer. For those emperors, it will be no problem to find an artist to carry them around and run in a hot day.
It's a competition where the curator should run on the artist's back. Oh. It's a running competition tomorrow at 5.
Okay, good.
With their participation, the film of the race will become now like a Ben Hur event. The race was on the way to success.
Yeah, it should be recording. Don't turn on and out. It's recording all the time. And don't zoom and all that. It should be on a wide angle. Is it wide angle? It should be. Don't move that.
Yeah, I shall take this.
It's okay. And then we get the parties.
As I promised to the winning duo the entrance to exclusive parties, I had now to look for invitations. Access to parties was actually the only carrot that could motivate everybody to compete for victory. The parties were not really parties. They were networking ground, but everybody liked to call them parties, to have the illusion of something happy, open, arty.
Where is the big party that everybody like, they want to go? You don't know which one?
No.
A castle or something?
No.
Something exclusive like Guggenheim party or?
There's no party on Saturday, no.
When is the party?
We're not having a party.
You don't make parties at the British?
No, this year there's no party.
Okay, you don't have a party with the ambassador or a nice dinner?
No,
or?
There is nothing. There is a private lunch with the ambassador.
When is that?
Tomorrow.
Is it possible the winners they come?
Ambassador's lunch, no. No,
not for the ambassador
lunch? It's about 10 people.
Yes, so it's 12. It's because I promised the winner to, you know,
sorry,
and now I have promised and it's in the everywhere, you know. Excuse me, are you an important person at the Biennale?
No, pas du tout.
Excuse me, you know a very important person here in the French? Somebody with a lot of...
She is very important.
Try to see the curators.
Who is the curator?
I don't think it's worthwhile to try here because the French pavilion has a very exclusive party.
That's very good, yeah.
No,
that's what I'm looking for.
But nobody is invited. Us, we're both museum directors and we're not invited. Well, you can speak to, you see the guy who's with the purple shirt?
Yes.
With the dark hair? He's the director of the Centre Pompidou.
Okay, excuse me, somebody told me you are the most important person here.
Moi, j'ai pas de party samedi.
But the best is you have the headphones, so you have a kind of concentration.
Hi.
Yes. So you never switch off. You live on all the time.
The day of the race came, Saturday, the 14th of June, 2003. The weather has never been so hot in Venice in the last 200 years. I had no idea who and how many people will come.
Registration. Okay. First, you can write your name. And it's better if you get a bit Venice instead of the if you have a bit the view of the town or something at the same time. So if you can go on the machine.
Okay.
Okay, you are the artist. 90 kilos. 90 kilos. So this is 150. 150. Are you 180 or what?
182.
182. Now the curator. Okay, it's not so heavy than you. 88?
88.
173. So how do you carry me the best
like
way?
This, I think.
On with my... Oh, just like that? Or
just like this.
This?
So.
Okay.
Very good, so you will do it like that.
That's fine. Yeah.
You come for the competition? Are you coming for the competition to be lifted by an artist? You're a curator?
No.
No. Excuse me, are you an artist or a curator?
Artist.
Artist, okay. We look for... Are you a curator?
No. Do you have a cigarette? Do you have a light?
I have cigarettes, but no light.
You have no light?
No. Are you an artist?
No.
Curator?
No.
No. What are you?
A model.
A model. As is, we don't know how to use them. Hey, you don't laugh because otherwise the camera makes like that, huh? You are coming to register? We have some artists, they like to do it. They are from Italy.
I'm too heavy.
We can ask them. She will be too heavy for you?
No.
46. You are 76. 76. But first, I think it's very important you think about the position. Maybe the best position is not like that. The best position is like that.
Wow! Wow!
65 kilos.
51. Et courir, où est-ce que courir? Courir, courir? Okay.
Actually, the funny things now is to tape the networking they do together.
Et tu fais le painting, c'est naturaliste ou c'est abstract?
Realiste.
Because even if I'm into painting now, I'm into conceptuals.
Do you have a gallery in Milano? To represent you? Or?
Want to think.
Okay, you find one, right. It's difficult.
It's very difficult.
Yeah. Also to be in the gallery is, yeah.
Are you ready? Take your bag away. And take care with your pen, you don't stick her. Wow. Yeah. Can you try another position to see on the, maybe? Yeah. Okay, and very good. Okay. Very good. So soon it will be an important moment. One, two, three, go! Who got it?
Those two.
Okay, congratulations. Normally the first prize will be to be invited to parties in Venice. But I have to be honest with you. I have tried to get access to parties in Venice, and it's impossible. These parties are totally closed. I have the pleasure to announce artist of 87 kilo and Ayot Rare, curator of 72 kilo, to have win this competition. Voilà. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Proudly accepted.
Voilà.